Welcome to Fun Facts, demonstrated by Drew E. Today we're going to discuss how Mount Rushmore was made. Under the direction of Guggenheim and his son Lincoln, the sculpture was roughly 60 feet high granite faces depict U.S. presidents George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, Theodore Roosevelt, and Abraham Lincoln. The site also featured in users as a museum with an interactive exhibits and it was sculpted in October 4th, 1927.